bitch that's hotter than me. It got hotter than me. I'm still trying to fuck. What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another video, and today I'm about to do a get ready with me. Because if I don't vlog when we go out to eat, then I'm definitely doing a get ready with me. So y'all can just see what I'm wearing. And you know, and I got my hair done last night. My stepmom braided my hair for me. I got knotless braids. And I'm about to just like basically go into the bathroom, and there's not really much for me to do. All I gotta do for real is my edges and like get dressed. So yeah, I'm gonna wear lip liner. Oh, and I got earrings. I'm gonna wear my earrings too. We're going out to eat at Outback, my favorite restaurant, because they ribs go dumb. And I be getting, like, the whole time while I was in VA over the summer, me and my grandma was getting, like, Outback and Starbucks. And, yeah. We was getting Outback and Starbucks. I remember one day I had told her my stomach was hurting, and she had got me, like, some vanilla ice cream. It was a whole carton, though. It was a whole carton of vanilla ice cream, and I had told her one day my stomach was hurting, and she threw it away. And I was just, like, so heartbroken, because I don't know. It's like when I be at other people's houses, like my family members, I'll eat sweets for real, but, you know, I didn't really, I don't eat that much at my mom's house, but I'll eat sweets for real somewhere else, like at my grandmother's house. Or here at my dad's. My dad says I eat a lot of sweets. But let me show y'all what I'm wearing, or what I might wear, what I got out right now. This shirt I showed y'all from Shein. And if it looked too small on me, like too little, then I'm going to change it. I got to check the weather though anyway and see what it's going to be for the light. Because it's been chilly, y'all. It's been really chilly. I wish the lighting wasn't so bad. But I'm going to for sure wear these jeans right here. But I'm going to check the weather real quick and see what it's supposed to be today. And then if it's too cold, then I'm not going to wear that shirt. I don't think, because I wanted to wear this because it had purple in it. I don't think I have anything else purple. But let me just check real quick. And then whatever I find, I'm going to just go ahead and get dressed into and then go to the bathroom and start getting ready. Okay, y'all, so change of outfit. I'm going to wear this brown bodysuit. With these jeans. Right here. And it's actually supposed to be 81 today. The highest it's gonna be is 81. I ain't checked the lowest, but the highest it's gonna be is 81 today. And then I'm gonna wear that. I don't really got no, cause I should have, y'all, I regret every time I be looking in my closet. I should have brought that other jean jacket my mom packed for me to come up here. I should have brought it with me. I don't know. I'm gonna just take a jacket with me if it's cold inside. But I'm gonna just, you know, I'm gonna wear that. I'm gonna get dressed into my clothes, and then I'm gonna head to the bathroom and start, you know, just wash my face again, put on some mascara, and then like do my edges, I guess. So y'all tune in. All right, y'all, let's go. Wait, hold on, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit and then we can going to the bathroom. Freeform's gonna piss me off and make me mad because they've been playing all these bum movies like all October, like really.
Fiona, the sunrise.
And the jeans.
You are still an ogre.
True love's warm.
Impossible!
And I'm gonna wear my Rick Owens. I'm just playing. But wait till I get like some money on for real, then I'm gonna really be, you know, buying them along with everything else I want. I wonder if I should set it back up over there again. Y'all, I cleaned up today. You know, I'll be doing that like every other weekend. My bathroom, I clean my bathroom like every other weekend. Oh no, we can't put it out that far because it is gone. But anyways, yeah, I cleaned my bathroom today. And it was a vibe. Like today was just a vibe. But I'm gonna wash my face. This morning, I did everything this morning. But like, it don't hurt to wash your face all day. You can get crust in your eyes throughout the day and stuff. That can happen. But yeah. And then I uploaded my birthday vlog, and then that vlog I did on Saturday, I uploaded those. And I feel like the only reason why they be taking so long to upload is because they like be long. That was the longest videos I've had. Cause the Saturday vlog was like 30 minutes long. And then the birthday vlog was like 17 minutes exactly. But this get ready to meet is not gonna be that long. Because like the last one I did, it was like a real detail one. But this part not gonna be that detailed. I already put deodorant on. I'm gonna go get the earrings I'm gonna wear. I should have got some gold ones, but I'm not wearing them hoop earrings because no. Let me show it on my braids, and I'm gonna wear it down if this braid stays to the side like it's supposed to. Like this one braid won't stay down, but yeah. I just love how the color matches my head and there ain't no black going through the braids and stuff. Like, I'm about to do my edges. I wish the lighting didn't look like that. It looks really bad. Yeah, y'all, my hair is straightened and I literally had it straight for a week and then I got it braided. And I've never had like two hairstyles back to back before. Cause I was doing like different hairstyles while my hair was straightened. But yeah, and then my next hairstyle, I asked my mom to order my Temu card. And I got a lace front in there. And then I got my first indoor track meet on December 2nd. So you know. And one of my teammates said I should vlog during track season, and I told her I will for sure.
You didn't even wish me a safe flight. You aren't the nigga that I thought you were. Just a boy will address you as such. And a boy could never be enough. I let myself down. I let myself down.
Nothing too much. Like, I'm glad they're not big for real. I'm really trying to get this braid to stay down, y'all. But I love my hair. I've been wanting it braided for the longest. But yeah. It's like camera me and mirror me just don't look the same right now. And I don't like it. But anyways, I'm going to put the got to be glued on there. Because, you know, when they fresh like this, they don't be laying down like this. Okay. I got my clothes on right now. Mm-hmm. Where are you at?
Oh. Oh, okay. It was Wayne. You got to have your knees on.
What do you mean? My knees. Do you want me to wear another pair of jeans, Dad? Do you want me to? Okay. You said what? I mean, I was doing a video of me getting ready. No, I had on clothes. Oh my God, he's already acting crazy. That man, he's gonna cut up tonight, and I'm just like gonna sit there because I'm not gonna know what to say for real, for real. Okay, where's the got to be glue spray at? Put on mascara, and I'm not gonna put on the lip liner until it's time to go. So I had to New York, shine my name all on up. Hey, yes, I took his lady. I like blue faces, so I took his baby. And then little Babu. I like New York rappers, but he be giving me drill. Cause I'm pretty sure he is a drill rapper, but that song right there with Krishan. And then do they really date? And then y'all, they say a Sexy Red is pregnant with Drake's baby. And I'm still trying to figure that out. Cause I like Sexy Red, she's a realist. Okay y'all, I got the mascara on. And I don't even really much like this mascara because it just don't. Yo, look what happened. I don't like pimples. I be picking out my face too much. I don't like this mascara that much. It just gives me weird vibes. Take this scarf off in a little bit. Put on some lip gloss. And then I'll put on some lip liner before it's time to go. But let's go put my bag up. Let's go put up my bag and put on my earrings because I'm like the only one ready right now. Y'all, I'm gonna probably wear these ones. I need some more earrings for real. Y'all, they got on Monsters, Inc. right now. Monsters, Inc. was my ish back in the day. Loved Monsters, Inc. It was low-key scary, but that's when I was younger. I've been watching the new Chucky series, and an edit came up on my For You page. What was it? I think it was yesterday. Cooperated a little bit. The lighting is so bad. I'm gonna be so mad how this video looks. Let me open the blinds a little bit. I do not like how I look. Anyways, I hope my mom gets me a camera, like, because if I get a camera, my life will be so complete, and then I don't even want to edit on no computer for real. I want me an iPad. I want me one of them Apple iPads. Okay, but anyway. We young and we turn and burn, and I'm finna eat good tonight. Like, I'm finna bring some leftovers home. I'm just trying to, like, make my braids better, y'all. Make them look not so, like, they, I'm trying to make them look flat, kind of. But anyways, does that look better? Okay, y'all, anyways, that's the end of this video. I think my brightness might be down, but that's the end of this video. Y'all seen the fit, y'all seen my hair, y'all basically seen me get ready, and this is 20 minutes long, so now I'm mad because I'm gonna have to edit it, like, for a minute. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I might vlog tonight. I might not. I don't know yet. Just because I've never vlogged in front of my friends before. But they know I got a YouTube channel. But I don't know if I should still. Like, I just got to get comfortable. But, yeah, turn on the bell. Mess with me. Mess with me. And stay tuned for my next video. And I'm going to catch y'all another time. And now I feel like I look cute because the sun hitting, but these blondes in my face. But I'm gonna catch y'all another time. Maddie out. I'm not gonna say that at the end of my videos because that's corny. But I will see y'all next time I record a video.